Yeah. No. Yeah. Yeah. No. No. Maybe. Perfect. Okay. I mean, we're kind of thirsty and fatigued, but we could probably make it to town, I think. Just about. It's a long trek. But we're going to have to go get some gas and some transmission fluid, apparently. Okay. Let's go.
Your fluids are leaking from the bottom. Also, take the envelope with you to town.
Take the envelope with me. It's too late now. I'm not going back. I'm not going back for that. Thanks, Delvision, for the donation. Are the fluids leaking? No, they can't be. Why are they leaking out the bottom? I'm sure everything is like fastened on down there. Fluids are leaking. I need some more fuel. I think if I get some fuel, the battery's fine. I think it's because I had no fuel. So we're going to drive to town as fast as we can. We're going to buy some stuff. It's Wednesday. Fuck. Crap. Lord. Okay. It's fine. I know exactly what I'm doing. Can't go too fast in this thing. It's crazy. It goes out of control like really fast. It's nuts. Now, having said that though, you can really fucking put the pedal to the metal. It's nuts. Alright, so every time we've tried to venture out to town, we've somehow gotten stuck and died. We've never done a successful run to and then back from town, except for when we had the boat. Sadly, the boat is currently in town because I think the last time we took the boat to town, we died. So what we're going to try to do is make it back with the muscle car because I think we've got the fuel that we need. Don't seem to be empty. Maybe.
Hey, Sips.
Yeah?
You might think this is cringy, but my license plate on my car says Sipsco.
No!
I get tons of people who recognize it.
No way!
To be the regional advertising manager for Sipsco Industries.
That's fucking fantastic, Derico123. Holy shit, thank you so much for doing that. Thanks for spreading the good word of Sipsco around to whatever part of the world you're from. That's hilarious. Holy shit, you actually got your license plate to say Sipsco. I mean, that's my company and I don't even have that on my license plate. Maybe I should get that on my license plate. Then when I'm driving around in Jersey, people will look and they'll be like, oh shit, that's that guy, isn't it? Quick, hide the kids. quick, Molly, get inside. It's him, he's on the road again. His car, fuck. Disgusting. What a prick. What a fucking asshole this guy is. No, seriously though, thank you. Wait. See you at the crossroad. I guess we just keep going straight. See you at the crossroads. Whoa, where are we? This isn't right. Oh, this isn't right. We've been by here before. Oh, God. Okay, so we have to go past the mechanic? That's not right, is it? Going back to the mechanics? He doesn't have any gas, I don't think. Ah, God, we're dead. Jeez, that was close. We almost died. Man, all we would have had... We're dead. We just... God. It's getting dark. Put the lights on. Why can't you reverse this car? Can never reverse for some reason. I have no idea. Fucking car is jammed. We're gonna have to get our mighty arms out. Give it a good old push. Come on. Come on, muscle car. Ah, fuck, we're dead. We're gonna get stuck out here and die. Oh shit, there's another case of beer though. Oh! Well, we might be fine. No, honestly though, I think the car is jammed. Oh god. Why me? Why does this always have to happen to me? Are we leaking? Are we leaking fluids? Shit. We did it. We're unjammed. Alright. Oh, happy days. Alright. We need to turn around. You know what? I think the best place to turn around is going to be like around here where it's kind of flat. Hey, that guy's alive again. We just osmosed through his mailbox as well. Like, have I been drinking again? Did that guy just pass through my mailbox? Fuck these roads and fuck this uneven-ass terrain around them as well. Fuck me. Okay, we're back on the road. Hold up, though. I need to adjust myself a little bit. Because... Okay, apparently not. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, this muscle car. This muscle car is literally satana. Okay, but just can't go too fast. Especially on like this thing, because it's like a... Oh, fuck, it's raining. How are we doing? Are we gonna die soon? No, we're not doing too bad, actually. We're getting close to town. I can see the mast. All right. Full steam ahead. Let's do this. Okay, there's the mechanics. It's really coming down now. Really coming down big time. Okay, which way? Down here. There's the tractor. I never thought we would see our tractor again, but there it is, all by itself. Just chilling. Oh, man. Poor thing. God, why is this town so fucking far away? Holy shit. You literally risk your life every time you go to town in this game. It's nuts. And you need a lot of stuff from the town as well. God. Transmission fluid? I didn't even know I needed that stuff. Oh, we're dead. Not the tree. Oh, God. What a recovery. Holy shit. Ugh. If we can make it back to the house with some gas, holy crap. That would be something else. I'm not that hopeful. Not that hopeful. I don't even know if transmission fluid is in this game. Is it? Are you guys just joshing? You guys just joshing around? God, how fucking far away is it? Jesus. Oh, here we go. Going down the runway, down. Looking for adventure, looking for the runway, and whatever comes my way, ba ba da ba da ba da. Yeah, honey, gonna make you faster. Gonna put some transmission fluid in your butt. Then I'm gonna put brake fluid in your butt again too. And explode into space like a true nature's child. We were born to be wild. And we're gonna go so fast. Oh no! God. What the fuck? How did that get there? I don't even know. Okay, I can't put this thing into reverse at all. So, like, that's out of the question. We're, like, stuck in a field now. Well, we're stuck on a hill in a field. Okay. Whoa. It's trying to go up. Oh, I see.
Teehee, look at Sips driving around at the speed of sound.
Ugh,
he's
God.
Got places to go. Gotta follow that rainbow, Teehee.
God damn it. We're stuck in a rock. Stuck in a rock. No. I think we're dead now. I don't think I can push the car this way. Possibly. Kit Kat Wolf, thanks very much for the donation. I appreciate it. I might be able to unjam us from this. Maybe. Keep pressing G and I'll go into reverse? Not that it matters. Going into reverse here doesn't make a difference. Because we're just going to reverse into that rock anyway. I don't even know how we got so jammed up here. We're just gonna try to right ourselves here. Oh God. This game would be a lot better without this fucking shitty ass terrain. It's so bad. Why is the road? Oh, nice. I take it all back. I love this game. Wow, I'm like sitting in the back seat to drive the car now. So what'd you say? Keep pressing G? No, that doesn't work, man. Nice try though. Keep pressing G. We're in neutral now. Pressing G. If I press B, this reverse just does not want to work at all on this car for whatever reason. These fucking cliffs every fucking time. We're gonna die out here now. Let me see what the fuck is going on here. See what I mean? The fucking car is like stuck in the goddamn fucking... What the hell? Unstick, you piece of shit. Come on. Come on.
Hold down the brake and hit B a few times to shove it into reverse, yo.
Are you fucking serious? You have to hold down the brake? Because that could actually help me here. Hold down the brake. Oh, fuck. Okay, I see. You have to hold down the brake. Heading for the runway, boo boo ba do do do. Looking for some action, do 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 do. Looking for a runway, boo boo do do. And whatever comes our way, boo do 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 do. Hey runway, can you see some action? Oh no, our loving embrace. Fire all of your guns and explode into space like a true nature's child. Do 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 do. Cause we were born to be wild. We might actually make it to town now. We can go so fast. I'm never gonna stop. Born to be wild. Do 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 do. Oh, there's the church. We made it. No, man. Oh, I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I did not see it. Oh, I can't believe it. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. All right, let's just fucking put it into neutral. Oh, wait. Let's turn off the car. Perfect. Ah, shit. The door was open the whole time. Unbelievable. Who left that door open, I wonder? Okay, how do we use these gas pumps here? Pick the nozzle. Which one's the... That's diesel. Okay. All right. Let's put this back. Let's fill up this gas can, shall we? The non-diesel one. With gasoline. Oh, okay, it's open. Yes! We've done it! We're gonna have a full tank of gas! Oh, man! Fuck the diesel. Let's just go for the gasoline, shall we? I'll fuel the... I don't think I can fuel this car, can I? I'll try anyway. Where's the thing? So I can hear somewhere?
This Mossack car is making rip my dick off. Chop it into atom-sized pieces and spread it across the universe.
I would love to. It's really bad. Actually, you kind of get used to it, though. Where's the thing? Where's the cap? I don't think we can fill this one up. Is it, like, over here somewhere? I don't know where it is. I can't see it. Oh, look, it's taking a little bit of damage. Oops. Where is it? I can't see it anywhere. Wait, can you not open the back? You can't open the back doors either. How much fuel is left in this car right now? Let's see. I don't know. I'm not sure. No, this isn't diesel. This one's fine. This is the gasoline. It's fine. We're gonna close the lid. There. Got a full thing of gas for the car. Diesel is for the big truck and probably the tractor as well. There. We need gasoline for the car. Do anyone check behind your license plate in the back? I don't see anything behind the license plate. There's nothing there. It's a towing hook. It's a beer case. Does anyone know how to fill up this car with gas? In there? No. Let me try. If I just get close enough, it'll just start, right? Hello? Whoa, is that an ashtray? Nice. No, I don't know. I don't know. We're getting fatigued as well. We're going to have to get out of here. All right, let me go in here and see if old Jesse's got anything for sale. Hi, Jesse. Oh. I must have forgotten one. Whoops. My bad. Okay, good. There's brake and clutch fluid, motor oil, and coolant. It's all this stuff. There's no transmission fluid. I think it's all in one, so I think that's fine. Juice concentrate, yeast, more ketchup. Should we get some more of this stuff just in case? Because we ran pretty low, right? We'll get a bunch of it. Let's get the mosquito spray as well. Because we'll definitely take that home. Do we want some sugar? Probably not, right? We need some more sausages and macaroni.
Sure. Sips, for the love of God, fill the diesel can too. You're going to need it eventually, and you know this. M-A-A-A-A-A-N.
Lil Bobby Tables, what am I going to need it for? I'm not going to need it again. Alright, I'll fill it up, for fuck's sake. But I don't think I'm going to need it, but I'll do it anyway, just for you. Okay, shopping. Done. Let's fill up the diesel can, like Lil Bobby Tables said. Wait, can I just do it like this, though? Apparently, yes. Can. Okay. Good. Take the boat back. Tractor, truck. The fueling cap is under the hood. Is it? Replace your car's cylinders with a little homo. Okay. Find the gas cap on the muscle car before you leave, because it's what? Okay, that's done. Okay, we have two full things of fuel now. Perfect. Wait. Get out of here, shopping bag. Go home, shopping bag. You're drunk. Again. Fuck. This fucking shopping bag is not even gonna fit in this trunk now? Not gonna do me like this, are you, muscle car? What the fuck? Is it the beer cases? I have to go back a bit? Fucking beer case. Fucking... there. What? Oh, it's this fucking thing, isn't it? Oh. Kill me. Somebody please kill me. End my life. I'm done. It's gotta be flat. It's gotta be flat. Finally. This thing better not fucking pop open. Okay, so what are you saying? It's in the... I can't pop the hood on this thing, though, guys. It won't let me check out the gutty works of this car. So I don't think the gas cap is in there. Unless maybe I can just fucking pull this nozzle all the way over. Whoops. That's too far. That was too far. Do you think it's like around here or something? I can't fill this car up, guys. There's no gas cap. I don't know where to put it. I don't know where to put this thing. Fuel up, Jimmy. No. Maybe it's like in here somewhere. Just pour it into like these vents. No. Maybe you're not supposed to fill up this car with gas. Maybe it's like a limited time thing. It's above the back license. What, here? No, it's not. That's not a cap, guys. It doesn't open or anything. Oh, fuck, it does. That is unbelievable. Oh my god, what the fuck? I would never have found that. Okay. Well, we were pretty low on fuel as well. Holy shit. Good call. Whew, that was close. Man. I got it. I got it. I didn't realize that opened. It's like a secret compartment. Holy fuck, the fuel tank on this thing is insane too. It's really big. Look at this, how much fuel it's taking. Okay, I found it. So what I'm thinking now is, well, we have to get home because we're gonna die of fatigue. Thirst is not so much of a problem. What I'm thinking now is, once we fill up the car with fuel, we'll have a better idea of what's not working, because then the car can at least run for longer than 2.5 seconds. And we might actually be able to fix whatever it is that's not working and then take it out for like a nice test drive. Wouldn't that be something? Oh my god. Is it full yet? Finally. Fuck me. Jesus. It's like fucking midnight now. Okay. Check this out. You ready? Let's get out of here. Oh my god. Okay. Ready? Oh yeah. We probably need to put it into neutral and then. Pardon me. Okay. Off we go. Here I go on the road again. Here I go. I'm back on the road. Which way? Sure.
Fuck. Man, I thought this was the OGD, the original gangster dad.
It's me.
Who is this puss driving like an old grandma? Put the pedal to the metal on the way home, you babby.
I am. I'm fucking doing it. You ready? I'm gonna go like warp speed down the road here. It's a proper road. No donuts or anything. I have to make sure we don't miss the turning though. This is the only thing. We can't go too fast in case we like hydroplane. Thanks, Yonder, for the donation. I appreciate it. Oh, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. We're gonna get home in no time. Might even catch some like mad air as well. This is where we want to drive our summer car as well, on this road. I think we don't want to fucking drive it on those shitty dirt roads, shitty side dirt roads. Ooh. Is it down here? Is this the turning? I can't remember. Lupe. This is it.
Sips, you didn't pay for gas, you dirty cunting thief.
Really?
Love you, kiss kiss.
Hey, what the hell? Did you guys see that? The fucking car. Hey, what the fuck is going on here? It's like we've traveled back in time and I found myself. What's this guy doing? Hey, look, his fucking windscreen isn't smashed yet though. What is he doing? Hey. Get out of here! What on earth? What's this guy doing out here? Stuck, I think. Oh well. Peace. I'm not dying out here. You might be, though. Fucking Anus. Oh shit. Guys. We just did a big no-no. Holy crap, that could have been pretty dangerous. Oh my god! How are we still alive? Isn't your car supposed to explode when that happens? You leave it open? Like, I've seen movies where that happens before, right? Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I don't know what that guy's beef is. You know what? I'm not hanging around to find out either. No, like, you can't push him out. I don't think, anyway. Lupe. What? Oh! Oh, goodness!
I talked about that green car earlier. You've been saved from him because of this Kappa.